Nobody sits down and playing missions right now. Shugani clan could be up to no good, and we're just sitting here.
Naruto, I have good news. It seems that the missing spirit orb has been found.
Really? You mean the one that I lost, right?
What? You lost it?
Oh, well, if you don't know about it, forget I said anything. I mean, it's over and done with, right?
Anyway, they are calling a meeting over this development. It will be an important mission. Let's go.
Got it. Grandma, did they really find the spirit orb?
Yes, the Sand indicated upon it and have taken precautions to secure it. Obviously, we can't afford to lose it a second time.
I told you I was sorry about that.
So, where is the spirit orb now?
It's at a place called Kigon Hill near the Hidden Sand Village. And, in addition to protecting the orb, Ninja of the Sand and Leaf Villages are conducting research on it.
Research? What kind of research?
They're trying to figure out how to destroy it, of course. Their work is based on that old data Shikamaru found.
So, once that research is completed,
the Master Puppet can't be revived, right?
Exactly. The Shogunate clan will undoubtedly try to hinder our efforts. Especially if they know that the orb is being held there. We cannot allow them to steal the orb. Now go cooperate with the ninja of the Hidden Sand and protect the orb.
Gotcha! Let's go, Bushy Bro!
Yes, we will protect the spirit orb until the bitter end! We did not think they would be here so soon.
You're right for dealing in forbidden.